हेलो क्लास सेकेंड, दिस इज योर इंग्लिश फर्स्ट बुक। नाउ टुडे पेज नंबर 17, चैप्टर 3। लेट्स स्टार्ट। लेट्स लर्न एडिंग वी ई एस टू नाउन्स। नाउ वी विल लर्न हाउ टू एड वी ई एस इन द नाउन्स। व्हेन अ सिंगुलर नाउन एंड्स इन एफ और एफ ई, वी चेंज द एफ और fe into ves to make it plural. Now if the word is ending f or fe, so to make it plural we will change f or fe into ves. Now let's see example. This is singular form knife. You can see this is a knife and its ending letter is fe. So we will change it into VES to make it plural form. Now see second example, wolf. This is a wolf in singular form and its ending is with F. So we will change it with, yes, we will change it with VES, wolves. Now see next, let's learn adding an E and to noun. Now we will learn how to add E and to noun. Some of the singular nouns add en to its spelling at the end of to make it plural. Now kuch words hote hain singular noun in which we add en to make it plural. Unko plural banane ke liye we have to add en in that. Now let's see example. This is a child, singular form. This is a child. And to make it plural, we will change it into children's. We will add en in it. Now next is singular form. It is ox. O-X, ox. Now to make it plural, we will add oxen. We will add en. It will become oxen. Remember, some words do not change as per rule. Kuch words hote hain, they do not change as per rule. Like this, handkerchief. This is a handkerchief. And it's end with F, but it will not change as per rule. We will add S and it will become handkerchief. This is cliff and it will become cliffs. Now let's practice time. Change these singular nouns into plural. We have to change these singular nouns into plural. Now first, you can see it is half. So F is at the last, so what we will do, we will remove F and it will become now second. This is a leaf and we will remove F, so it will become leaves. You can see now this is life. Now to make it plural, we will remove fe and it will become lives. Fourth, it is loaf, f at the last. Now we will remove f and it will become loaves. Now you can see wife. It will become wives. This is a calf. So it will become calves. Now child, so we will add, it is a child. Child plural form is children. We have to add en in child. Now ox. Again, we will add en in oxen. So this is your chapter 3 of English First, complete in your book. And if you don't have any book, then do it in your notebook. And we will start your fourth chapter in your next class. Thank you.